Being the son of the legendary Johan Cruyff, Jordi knew he had a tough task to prove himself equal to his father. In his formative years, the Dutchman proved that he was capable of being a world-class player himself and fulfilling his father's legacy. Ferguson signed Cruyff in a £1.4 million deal following Euro 1996, as he arrived at a time when the class of 92 were dominating the United lineup. Initially, he proved to be worth the money after establishing himself as a regular starter by November that year. However, recurring injuries kept him out of the team for a considerable period. Injuries marred Cruyff's four-year spell at United. Additionally, the attacking midfielder struggled to get the better of David Beckham and Ryan Giggs, who were hitting their peaks at the time. This made the Dutchman's chances being minimal. Cruyff made only 57 appearances and scored just 8 goals for Manchester United between 1996 and 2000. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to our channel for more videos.